Thanks, Patrick. It's officially the Nashville Predators will take on Chicago Blackhawks in the first round of the 2015 Stanley Cup Playoffs. The Preds went 1-1-2 against the Blackhawks in the regular season, but their last meeting was back in 2012. The Predators are walking into this series with a 6-game losing streak, while Chicago is also on a 4-game losing streak, only scoring 5 goals in their 4 games. The first game of this playoff series will be in Nashville on Wednesday night at 7:30.